That'll bring up Ashley Forsythe and Bob Bode. Your next two. For the kind of man, Brent Duncan.